Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Redlands Community College welcomes you to the pit for tonight's basketball matchup between the Seminole State Trojans and the Redlands Cougars. And now, ladies and gentlemen, for tonight's introduction of the starting lineups. First, for the visitors, the Seminole State Trojans. Number 3, Chase Farmer. Number 4, Keymore Johnson. Number 15, Sando Hill. Number 33, Azubuke Wanko. And number 45, Caden Carter. And now, let's meet the starting lineup for the Red. A 6'4" sophomore from Columbus, Georgia. Number 2, Elijah Heron. Starting forward, a 6'7" freshman from Minneapolis, Minnesota. Number 3, Tangden. Starting guard, a 6'5" freshman from Orlando, Florida. Number 4, J.J. Harper. Starting guard, a 6-foot freshman from Simsboro, Louisiana. Number 14, Caleb Crane. And a forward, a 6'8 sophomore from Brooklyn Park, Minnesota. Number 30, Austin Jensen. Assistant coaches for the Cougars are Cody Johnson and Jason Claymore. The head coach, Jose Molina Negro. Thank you. Hey, Cougar fans, we are back for the second challenge, the second halftime challenge. This time it is going to be a half-court shot. You will have three attempts to get that ball in the hoop from the half-court shot, and it will be for another gift card, except this time this gift card is from Amazon. I know you're ready for that one. Please check your tickets. We're going to go with the last three numbers. The last three numbers. And the lucky contestant is 4-6-1. 4-6-1.
Yeah. Take a breath, spread love, take a breath of pain. Hey, love and know Redlands.
Come on.
Thank you.